now I'm being Port Hardy and I'm inbound from Port McNeil. I'm 2500 and 122 knots over this Queen Charlotte Strait here. 6 minutes and 50 seconds I'll be there. Up ahead is Malcolm Island in the Queen Charlotte Strait. Vancouver Island up ahead of me. Hey, I got a great tailwind doing 122 knots here. So I'll go here, land at Port McNeil. I'll gas up, get three tanks. I'll get a front, a middle, and a rear tank of gas, which will be 95 gallons, and I've got 10 gallons of tip fuel left. That'll take me all the way over to Tassis Inlet, pick up four, down the coast into Seattle. Fort McNeil, straight ahead. By doing the flyover, you can see what's on the dock down there, if anything. Gives you an idea of what to expect. Looks like no plane on the dock where I need to go for fuel. McNeil Water Traffic 684 is Inner Harbor. Left traffic over the town for the west landing at McNeil Water. Going right down here. Six-eight-four left downwind for the west lane, McNeil Water. Well, this is Port McNeil. Thank you.
Okay, I gotta go get some gas on.